Bueno, ahora tenemos el próximo match en Outfit de Mixed de Rango Cañón Community. Esto es por así. Ya aquí tenemos a. Tenemos a AC Magnus AC Loticido. Está bien. Loticido comenzando este match. Vamos a ver cómo. No, pues a ver, que esto corre. Que tenemos a Magnus, como a ver. Rápido. Pues con el flamethrower haciendo el backdash a Block, manteniendo a Sonya afuera con su con el fueguito y los pets. Yep. No. Sonya es como que se están apareciendo con el jab, se estoy dando muchos jabs para esquina, para combo. Magnus not doing much of punishing many of Sonya's unsafe movements. Lucky Hero proving to be a tough matchup against Magnus. Could be that Magnus doesn't know this matchup because his Sonya Blade, a character that's not really normally used, but let's see how it goes. I think instead of playing a missile, he wanted to throw a flamethrower so he could tip her in the corner. Got the jumping punch, but didn't follow him through a combo. Stopping all anti-air movement with the flamethrower. Lucky Seal trying to show her some sector out. Not working that properly. Ooh, bad, that teleport. Wish that all his needed is to get out of that. And now, Sonya. Clearly with Berta, trying to do a, ooh, run, really annoying hitbox from the Flamethrower, so just caught Sonya in the air and took her down. Yeah, folks. Such teleport is not good enough. Ray couldn't follow up on the combo, let it drop. Everybody's jumping. Ray doing a nice corner combo reset. Nobody knows what he did, but it was EX move. Something came out. And then, ooh. Not a rather good trade, but. And such a quick just, ooh, last minute. Kind of quick movement, but not mistakes. Not taking much advantage in this match. Grab, stand cancel from Sonya. Ooh, taking too long to actually follow through to do the slightly unblockable setup that Sector has. But nice trade off. Ooh, and I'll put that in the victory. Taking Sonya down from the air with the flamethrower. I see that Sonya is jumping a lot. If Ray could predict her jumping, he could take full effect of that. 40th combo? No, 39. See, a lot of jumping. Ray now is constantly trying to use the. Ooh, cross up. Ooh! Teleport, teleport. If Ray can do a teleport. Ooh, that's it. Really. really, really close and really, really touch. But this. Ooh. Nice way to stop that error. Nice throw. Ooh, stop right in the middle. Touch grab. Stand center from Fungian. Taking sector down. To the corner again with Fungian. Ooh, no. Bad move by Ray. That's going to cost him. Should cost him the match. But apparently not. He's able to punish on that. Ooh, almost. And the match is over. Matt missed this. Really clutch, really undecisive movement, but he did it.